Hi everyone, I'm Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries, and in this video I want to show you whether a compact disc can help you to protect your chickens from birds of prey. So my chickens have a quite nice area, and as you can see there are many compact discs hanging around to protect them from birds of prey. But does it really work? I have chickens already all my life. It never was a problem to have an open chicken yard. Sometimes there was a fox, sometimes a marten, but bird of prey I never got any problems with. Now the last few years that has changed. The population is growing much bigger. You see them also all around, but also they become a little bit more brutal and not so scared anymore, and as a result I lost many chickens. So last year I lost about 20 chickens. There were about a little bit more than 10 on this side, a little bit more than 10 on that side, but one by one they were taken out by, I think it was a hawk. So somebody told me, why don't you put in compact discs? Because birds of prey, they have a hunt by vision. They are very keen on finding the prey that they want to have, and by having this optical a distortion around them is something that scares them, and as a result they won't come. So I put in a lot of compact discs and to see what happened. So I had like 20 compact discs hanging around in the chicken yard, and I put in a few chickens. That went very well because they were not taken out anymore for 6 months. So I bought a couple of new ones, and then it started again. So I lost now again 3 chickens because of a hawk, and so it started well in the beginning, but after a while maybe they got used to it, or maybe this one is not impressed by compact discs, I don't know, but I still needed to protect my chickens. So they now have a steel mesh on the top side and a steel mesh on the side as well, and as a result they are now well protected against any birds of prey. Since I put this in, there were no chickens taken anymore. The area is much more smaller than they used to have, and that's something that I don't like. So I'm thinking about making this type of fence all around the yard, but that takes quite some effort and some time before I can do that. So the question, do compact discs really scare out birds of prey? They do a little bit. It was very clear from the beginning that there was less attacks onto the chickens, but finally still I lost some. So the only proper protection is a protection on all sides using a good mesh, and that really keeps them safe, so they can scrape around, do some digging around. That's what I like to see about these animals. It's a pity it's a small area, because there are some trees on the back, and that I really like watching them moving into the small hedges and trees, which they cannot do now anymore. But the good thing is, they are safe now.